You guys know if his car is still down here? Really?
One of them is completely underwater, you can barely see the antenna sticking up.
Gotcha.
And then the other one you can see the roof up.
Okay.
One of the antenna is kind of over here, man.
Huh?
Like, somebody from the bridge is like, dude, you're like right on top of the car. And I'm like, what? And all of a sudden he noticed the antenna. I'm like, whoa. That's
holy crazy. Shit, yeah.
You can see it there.
Check that out. Oh, running a yellow light.
Hey, we gotta stop, bro.
I know, I'm running a yellow. There's a car down here somewhere.
You can't even see the antenna anymore.
Oh, I see the top of it. That is freaky. Oh shit! Oh damn. So I see one right in front of me. Right here? I heard there was two cars. Can you see another one? Oh, okay, I see the antenna now. Yeah.
Ain't nobody in that car, is there?
I hope not. Yep. Oh, damn, that is kind of freaky. Antenna. That's crazy. Yeah, antenna. That's car. Sounds about right. Probably belongs to the bottom of the river anyway. Yeah, that's, well, I think it's a white one. In a fucking Civic.
Dude, it's VTEC, bro.
Oh, they totally got it in the VTEC.
Yeah, it's cool. It's an amphibious car. Yo, let's open the door.
I know, right? Oh, shit. I'm all stuck. You guys know how deep it is over there on the other side of the street?
No, I don't know.
Oh, gotcha.
Are you guys from around here?
Me? Yeah, yeah. I'm not with all the other guys. I'm just floating along.
Oh, you're by yourself?
Yeah, yeah. Sitting here just drinking beers, floating. Pack of Newports in there. And there's a car down there. Oh yeah, I got a green light. Oh, I better cross the street. Thank you. Pretty good. Pretty flooded. Yeah, got two cars down there still. The white one's fully submerged. All you can see is the antenna.
Shame to lose that car.